pitcher who was my assistant scout master. He wasn't really my scout master for very long, but he definitely taught me a ton of scout skills and different things to do, and I really appreciated that. And then this one, I wanted to give to my dad, who's also my scout master. He always said that there's three parts to getting an eagle. It's one part boy, one part scout master, and one part parents. And he took on the scout master part and part of the parent pattern. So I really appreciate that.
Additionally, we have the